What's up, guys? Hoping you're having a great day today. Today I'm revealing the Logan official Red Band trailer and sorry, Hugh Jackman movie, X-Men Wolverine movie, and this is gonna be rated R PG-13. It looks like it's gonna lean in on rated R, but we'll see. So right here it shows the 2016 Fox and the Marvel logo, and And I also think that 20th Century Fox is hiding something with Marvel because it shows Stan Lee in the last movie. It used to show Stan Lee in the next movies, I think.
Logan, what did you do? Charles, the world is not.
And that there is a very powerful part there. You see his hand. Obviously, something happened here.
Charles, the world is not the same.
You see, he said Charles Wars not the same anymore. Pretty sure not all the mutants, but something changed, and look like he's hiding from something.
As it was. Mutants. They're gone now.
And then you see him saying that the mutants are gone now. So I think that this is part where he's burying Charles, but trying to trick you. He said the mutants are gone now. But, we'll see.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain.
And, you see his mouth moving, so obviously he's still alive. But, wonder if this is part he's dying or something. But, he looks like he's dying or... I think in the comics he restores his body, so he's either doing that or he's dying.
The only thing that's real, where she beneath the stain.
She's like...
Charles, probably X-Men 3, because here Charles saying that she's very much like you, and she does have claws, but she's a clone. She's also Wolverine's daughter.
You of time,
very much like you.
The feeling.
I think these are the guys who are trying to destroy all the mutants, the rest of the mutants that's still living, which is Wolverine and X-23, and
help. You are
someone. Come along.
Someone has come along. I am still.
And I think this is when he finally find his own name, cause if you guys do not know, Wolverine, they actually erase his memory, so he doesn't really know his name.
Still right here. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt.
And if you look closely, that there does not look like X-Men 3, but it might be. But it might try and trick you, but it might be X-Men 3. Try to see, is that Charles? I don't know. But, because remember how I showed him in that bed, that weird bed, that, like, the hospitalized bed? But maybe, I don't know.
I will let you down.
And I think it showed her claws right there. Let's go back. Let's take a look. Well, we can't really tell, but she might have her claws that she's like in trouble. But you can't really tell. I think she's gonna have a claw there and trying to get them, but the guys are holding her down.
I will make you.
Wolverine's getting real mad here. You see the guys in the background? They're like in this kind of weird place. Maybe a facility. Right here and right there, they're in the woods. Right here, I don't know what they're doing. But they're probably searching for somebody.
I will keep myself.
And a lot of things going on in this part. Some guys jumping off a building. That didn't look like Wolverine, but I don't know. Let's look closely.
Myself.
And I don't know who that is, but that might be Professor X or something else. I don't know. Maybe you're just trying to make him like older or younger. And you see Wolverine is kind of
I nice. Would find a way.
Okay. And you guys remember that part in the very first part? About, yeah, this might be the same scene. Because it's like he's wearing the same clothes. Let's go back. No, that's a little bit too far. Let's see. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's wearing the same clothes. And they might be burying Charles Xavier right here or something. They might be doing something else. But, yeah, that is supposed to be his daughter. But she looks smaller right there.
You still have time.
So, yeah, it was a pretty good trailer. I kind of like that. I hope it's PG-13 so I can watch it, you know. But it has a red band trailer, so there's a possibility that it might not be. But, yeah. I hope, you know, it'd be cool with it if they did this. They should have a PG-13 version of an rated R version. I could do a better than Superman. But, if they don't, then, you know, it'd be fine. But, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Hope you enjoyed this video. And, you know, peace.